Do you know what this is? Why was this king lost to history in the first place? Well, let me tell you! After Sargon II was defeated in battle, his son Sennacherib became the next king. Out of superstition, Sennacherib built a new capital in Nineveh and never recorded anything about the ignominious reign of his father.